Hi, Vickie Siculiano here from Say Wow Marketing, helping you with smarter online marketing strategies. I've got a question for you. Do you want to know how you can make your very own podcast? It seems like podcasting has become really popular lately, and anybody with an internet connection and some very minimal audio equipment can have one up and running in no time. In this quick video, I'm going to walk you through step by step just how you can create your very own podcast using a free software called Audacity. It's totally true that you can do it. I launched my own podcast in February on vacation in Miami, and I was on the beach, totally easy. So I'm going to walk you through step by step. So stay tuned. So in today's episode, I'm going to show you how I create a podcast. Okay, it's a very simple process. What I use is Audacity. Okay, it's a great free tool. You can download it from Audacity, and you can just start using it today. Okay, so there's a few things that you'll need, and what I have is a folder set up with all of my pieces of content. So I'm going to import audio. Okay, so there's different pieces that I need. What I have is a folder called podcast, okay, and in this is where I keep everything that I'm using. I have my intros, my outros, those are my assets, okay, and then I have my episode number, and I have the actual audio that I have to edit, but I did the editing today. I'm not going to show you how to edit, I'm just going to show you how to put together a podcast, okay, so it's really cool. First thing that we do is we go in and I add my episode number. So I'm going to import that. And they're MP3 files. So you need to create the MP3 files, record them beforehand, save them as MP3s, and import them into Audacity piece by piece. Okay, so this is the first one.
Today I want to take a break from the usual tips and tools that I share in helping.
Okay, so that's the actual episode, the actual content for the episode. Okay, so now I'm going to import audio. The episode number. Okay, I recorded this just a little piece to include, and what I do is I click on this double arrow just to move things around. I'm going to move that. Going to move this up. Actually, let me move it right over there because I want to do something else. I want to import my intro and outro for you. Okay. Assets. My intro. There's my intro. I created this in advance and I use this every time, so it's really easy to pop into. So I'm going to move it up there. Move my episode number. Whoops, my episode number right before that. Oh, move it up a little, scooch more. Okay, then the episode, and then I'm going to import my outro, which I use every time. Okay, so I'm going to be updating my intros and outros very soon, so it's very, really, really easy. You just have to have the file in your assets folder ready. Okay, so now you have this one file. Everything is kind of normalized, like all of the audio pieces are moving to the top. They're not clipping. They seem ready to rock and roll. So let's go play from the beginning, see how this sounds.
This is episode number 21, all about workflow management and helping you be more productive in your business. So stay tuned.
Okay, that was the episode number. Now we're moving into the intro.
Hello, and welcome to the Smarter Online Marketing Show. I'm your host, Vickie Siculiano, and I'm an online marketing coach, consultant.
Hold on one second, we'll have to listen to this. Okay, so then, at the end of the outro.
Today, I want to take a break from the usual tips and tools that I share in helping you.
So it goes right into the actual episode. And then you see where this black line is. I'm going to show you how it goes out. So play it from there.
Thanks for tuning in. You were just listening to the Smarter Online Marketing Show. If you enjoyed the show, please leave a review here on iTunes and make sure to head over to
All of the pieces move together. They work together seamlessly. Let me just zoom in. So you see how all these pieces, you see these black lines, they separate everything. So I've got my episode number up top, my intro, my actual episode, and then my outro. Okay. Then what I do is I export this file, and just for the argument's sake, I'm going to call this, well, no, let me just show you how to do this. So, okay, so I want to make sure that I name it with my keywords. Okay, this is important. So every file name, I call it what it is. Okay, this was on lead generation and conversions. And then I have my podcast name and then my name. Okay, so I'm going to save it because I don't want to overwrite anything. Let me just do this right. Example. Okay, so I don't overwrite anything. I'm going to save it. Okay, so here's where you're going to include your metadata. You put your name, your title, your album title, and you put your number of your episode right in there. So if it was episode number 14, you would put 14 and then the title of your track, okay, with all your keywords. So then you would click OK. See? And then it exports. Then this is what you would upload to Libsyn, which is what hosts it, so that you can feed it to iTunes. Again, podcasting is just a little bit more than this video. I'm just showing you how I create a podcast, and it's pretty cool, right? I'm just taking you behind the scenes in Audacity, showing you all the parts and pieces that go together to make a podcast. And this goes for any podcast that you hear on the air. We all do this. Okay, so if you have any questions, post your comments below this video. Love to hear from you. Thanks for watching.